Graze my genitals again, taint washer, and you'll be shipped to the wasteland. And as for you, genital washer... Oh, God. Look, whoever you are, you should know that killing me won't change a thing.
Look, man, I'm just along for the ride on this one. You know, you're preaching to the choir here.
Please, slavery was a family business. I didn't ask to be born into it. If anything, I'm the victim here.
Armothy, can I steal you for a second? Excuse us, sir. So, this is it, isn't it? This is the guy. So, does that mean you'll be going away? Like, does it work like a ghost? Like, is this your unfinished business? What if we didn't do it? What if we just went back to the Blood Dome and just kept taking our baggage out on unrelated people? I mean, we could do that forever. I mean, I know it's less healthy, but we'd be together and...
I mean, I know what I'd vote for if you're feeling out the room.
You're right. We both gotta see our stuff through. I gotta deal with my parents' divorce, and you gotta, you know, do what you gotta do. I love you. Rick?
Sorry. I can wait for this to wrap up. Don't let me distract you.
Yeah, well, too late. Just tell me what you want.
I want you and your sister to come home.
Oh, but don't you have infinite versions of me and my sister?
You don't have to kick me while I'm down, Morty. Look, there's no replacing either of you without an amount of work that would ultimately defeat the purpose.
Maybe the lesson we've learned is that whether it's our parents' marriage, a glowing green rock, or an awesome giant arm, sooner or later, we gotta let it go.
I don't know if that applies to the throats of murder victims, Morty.
Shit! What do I...
Well, the longer you wait, Morty, the more it's gonna feel like committing a whole murder. I think your arm just called it too early because it wasn't the arm of a paramedic. Here. It's the least I can do. I owe you this much. See, Morty? Now we're both accountable.